I reckon, man, go straight to apprenticeships, especially here in New Zealand. In the long run, they both spend just as much time on site, but the apprentice ends up with a piece of paper that says they know what they're doing. You can earn more money in the future, you can pivot to other areas in the industry, and you end up with an education, you learn more. How is that not a win? Yo, a couple of you saying go straight to labouring.